Welcome to Magic Adding Strat. I'm Dan, and I'm about to play a player-run event in Standard Pauper. The first one after rotation at PDC Magic. Something is broken at pdcmagic.com, so we can't register on the site at all. But we are manually registered. Everyone who is anything is here. Greystone! But where is my bro, Brennan? He's not here. What the hell? Gwynedd, Elmaris, all famous people in the Standard Pauper world. And I will all crush them with my take on Extort. I have taken many liberties here. I did play a practice match and then I had some feedback. And then I just went crazy. So we're using Extort, using the Auramancer engine for 9 enchantment based removals, and all the Extort guys, including 2 Basilica Guards, so 18 Extort creatures, and 3 Auramancers, and then removal, and the obligatory 4 Read the Bones. I did cut the grey merchants of the main deck to make room for the Auramancers. Here's one in the sideboard. People are joining games and I don't know where the games are. So I'm checking this document link here. Maybe there is pairings there. Could be possible. Let's see what we can find. I don't see any pairings. Okay, now suddenly there is a deck list. Alright, I seem to have joined this. And then I should try to find... I don't have an active match. I am in the event though. But I can't find... I don't know who I'm playing. So, one good thing with these events is that you can always ask stupid questions, like this. Sorted gods, so join please. What? Oh, a little 70 there. Okay, let's do this! Let's try to extort this guy. And where's my sideboard plan? There. Oh, I don't have a sideboard plan. I do want to play first though. I don't think this format is slow enough not to play first. So, Stab Wound, Spectacles, Read the Bones. Is there any discard worth its name in this format? There isn't, right? It's Mind Rot. Oh! A little 3721. Shout out to you, sir! I expect to face a lot of mono black control, and I, in my drunken stupor, made the decision that the extort mechanics should be better than just going mono black. because Extort is much more of a deck. And I hope that is the case. But he is also Extort then. Should I just read the bones here? I can't pacify a Basilica's creature. That would just be stupid. And I don't want to stab wound it, so I am left reading the bones. What do I want here? I want these guys, right? So I put them on top. And I'm happy. I think I will Grizzly Spectacle this guy. Or will I wait another turn? Yeah, let's do it. Let's keep his count low. This will be the smallest Grey Merchant ever. So I play the Tithe Drinker. And I play the Basilica Screecher. And I Extort. And now we are off to the races. Pacifism isn't very good in this matchup, is it? He wants his black creatures. I definitely need to sideboard it out. I really need a lot of sideboarding out. Minus 4 pacifism, and thus goes the Aura Monsters too, I guess. Quag Sickness. Yeah. So, well, I attack. And I play Kingpin's Pet. And I Extort. So, will you Grey Merchant me for 2? Grey Merchant is isn't the best pacifism target. If pacifism sucks, then the whole Aura Monster package. Because the guy who told me that about Aura Monster, he found that Quag Sickness actually sucked. And now I can do a lot of bad things here. So I stab wound the Grey Merchant. And then I Extort twice. Yeah. And now one more Grey Merchant, which he probably has, negates the stab wound. And he probably needs to be Grizzly Spectacle, right? But why is he attacking? Well, the next one will have a lot of he will do 6, but it's still not the winning play, right? And I can probably 2, 3, 4, 5. So I need to do 4. Unless he has another green merchant. It's very likely that he has another green merchant here. It looks like my plan is working wonders. Do you really want to lose two life there? Now I can kill you. Right? He goes to 7. My attack brings him to 4. And then extort for 3 and stab wound for 2. He dies, unless he kills Kingpin's pet. But actually, I can actually pacify the Grey Merchant with the stab wound. He did have another one. Well, then it's that one I'm gonna pacify. Risk the spectacle on him. A fourth Grey Merchant, maybe. Perilous Shadow, that's pretty far-fetched. Liturgy. Okay. Stab wound, but it's all over here. And we have withstood the attack. Let's think about this then. We don't want to devour flesh. We want the Grey Merchant. We want the Scholar, right? We want the Sewer Shamblers. That's a sideboard plan. We take out the Pacifists and the Aura Mouncers. Wow. Does it mean we bring in the Mark of the Vampire? Or do we still retain one Auramancer? Death approach, stab wound. I think I'll keep one Auramancer in, but I'm not sure. Maybe I'm better off keeping a pacifist in. Grey Merchant, Scholars, Shamblers. No, it's gotta be a pacifist, right? So -3 pacifists, -3 Auramancer, +3 Sewer Shambler, +2 Scholar of A, and +1 Grey Merchant. The joy of a two-color deck. How much white mana do I have? Twelve cards. I'm keeping it. but there is a crisis. Should draw one in like four turns, right? There is no two mana. Oh, hi Jason! That card I had totally forgotten that it exists. And that card should be in my deck, right? That's a really good card, and it's even an instant. Okay. Well, reading the bones. Searching white mana, finding white mana. Playing white mana, not yet. Perilous Shadow. Well, so he needs 6 mana to make that any useful. Pacifism is... I don't like that on him. But if I cast Pacifism, I can then... I can't do anything either. I am stab wounding it. But Farika's cure probably means that you should not play the Oromancer and instead go for Farika's. The Grey Merchant time. No, read the bones. Well, he didn't attack this time. So I can now go to town. Doing what? 5 cards. Basilica Guards must be pretty good here. And whatever else I cast will probably die. So now it will cost him his entire turn to get through and do 4 damage or kill the Basilica Guards. I think I'm sac... Oh! Nice card economy! Jesus Christ! I was pretty sure he cast it on me, but... Of course he had no choice. But he's down to 3 cards! 2 cards. So, Tithe Drinker. Sewer Chamber has Scavenge. I will never remember that. Swamp Walk is pretty good. The original deck was made by Jason and then it was severely modified by the practice video dating back a couple of days. We feared the swamp walk. Six mana, so I can get an extort trigger of the Syndic. And that I will of course do. Glad Corrupt is in the common. Well, the shadow doesn't do anything. And Pacifist looks pretty good now. Farika's Cure wouldn't look good at all. How much is this? There's just one creature there. Pretty devastating. I will probably lose an MBC deck later, but this looks pretty good. He is devouring my flesh. And I feel like I should get rid of the Sewer Shambler and then scavenge with him. And then, of course, I can Death Approach and win. Which sounds like a plan. He yet lives. And I don't have to do anything now. Because he will have to block there. So I'll wait one turn. Why didn't he block? So you can't extort scavenge, right? Deathcase Cockatrice. An extort trigger. Well, must be good to get rid of the Basilica's creature. Now I just need to untap to win. Our extort feels really powerful here. Thank you for watching. I'm 1-0 in this PRE now. I think we're playing three rounds and then top four. Thank you for watching.